So in a given problem, he has given a second order open loop transfer function and is asking the value of k such that the closed loop system is stable. And also he is saying that the velocity error in the steady state should be less than 10%. So I can find out, there is a one technique which I can find out the closed loop stability if I know the open loop transfer function. So that is, that is Routh-Roots criteria. So to find out the stability by using Routh-Roots criteria, first of all you have to write the characteristic equation. How to write the characteristic equation? It is 1 plus j of s equal to 0. So 1 plus k by s into s plus 1 into s plus 2 equal to 0. This implies s into s plus 1 into s plus 2 plus k equal to 0. So this is s into s square plus 3s plus 2 plus k equal to 0. This implies s cube plus 3s square plus 2s plus k equal to 0. So this is the characteristic equation. So once you find the characteristic equation, you can find out the stability by using s cube, s square, s power 1, s power 0. So here this is 1 and this is 2, and here s square coefficient is 3, this is k. So this value is nothing but 6 minus k by 3. And this is 0, and this value is nothing but k into this value by this, so this value is k. So in order to make the closed loop system stable, that there will not be any sign change in the first column. So here these two are positive values, so these two also should be positive value. That means k greater than 0 comma 6 minus k by 3 greater than 0. So this implies 6 minus k is greater than 0, implies k is less than 6. So this is k is less than 6 is for the stability. And also has given one condition, ESS, that is the velocity error, is it should be within 10%. So that means ESS is equal to 0.1. We know that the formula for VSS is limit s tends to 0 s into g of s into h of s. So this is equal to limit s tends to 0 s into 1 by s into s plus 1 into s plus 2 h of s is 1. So ss gets cancelled. This is equal to, if I substitute s equal to 0, this will become k by 2. This is equal to 0.1. So this is 0.1. So sorry, this is not ESS actually. Yeah, this is ESS equal to 0.1, but this is a formula for KV. First of all, you have to find out the gain. Then after that, ESS is nothing but 1 by KV. So whatever you got is KV. So once you find out KV, ESS, it is less than 0.1. This implies 1 by KV is less than 0.1. So this implies 2 by K is less than 0.1. So this implies K is greater than 20. So k is greater than 20, to limit ESS to 0.1. So we'll see the options. So if you see the options, answer C, k is less than 6 for stability and k is greater than 20 to limit ESS equal to 0.1, so that this is a contradictory, because it is not possible to have k is less than 6 and k is greater than 20. So anyway, from the given options, answer is C, but which is a contradictory to meet both the parameters.